Good evening. I'm Alex Loroff.
And I'm Heidi Paxson. Thanks for joining us. Tomorrow is Election Day, and both political parties are making their final push in the Badger State.
WEAU's Ashley Mensel has more on what Republican vice presidential nominee J.D. Vance had to say to voters in La Crosse today ahead of tomorrow's election.
Vice presidential candidate J.D. Vance visited the La Crosse Center on his final stop to the Badger State before the 2024 presidential election. Vance claims that Kamala Harris and President Joe Biden are the reason for America's bad economy.
1 in 10 of our fellow citizens can't even pay their bills right now. About 1 in 12 of our fellow citizens are delinquent on their auto loan repayments. That means a lot of our fellow citizens can't even afford to pay their car payment because of what Kamala Harris has done to this country. We know that grocery prices in this state are higher by 20%. Gas prices are higher by 40, 45%.
Vance also says that illegal immigration has made housing unaffordable for many citizens in the United States.
The most important thing we're going to do to make American home ownership affordable again is that we're going to ensure that American homes go to American citizens, not to people who don't have the legal right to be here.
House Representative Derek Van Orden also was one of many Wisconsin Republicans who showed up to endorse Donald Trump.
He loves this country, and he loves you. He loves your families. And regardless of what the media says, he loves every single American citizen, and he's going to continue to work for every single American citizen, regardless of political party affiliation or anything else you want to say.
Vance also encouraged those who didn't vote early to vote on Election Day because many recent elections have come down to just a few votes.
Tomorrow is our last chance. Tomorrow is the last day. Tomorrow is the big day when we are going to vote in very big numbers in the state of Wisconsin. We're going to vote for change. We're going to vote for American prosperity. We're going to vote for Donald J. Trump to be the President of the United States.
In La Crosse, Dasha Menzel, WEAU 13 News.